All right, so here is the live account, and I actually have some trades on here with this live account that I'm not going to go over in this video. We're just going to talk about the euro. Okay, this one here. Yeah, so it was the pop-up, and then I got in initially here and then got back out here. 18 pips. That was because it was leveraged a lot more than the stop out overnight. That's why it was a decent day. So really it just comes down sometimes to money management. Actually, most of the time it comes down to money management. Now, where do we go from here? Very good question. I'm not going to start predicting. All right. I'm just taking these markets as they come. So, in my opinion, I thought maybe you would see a little pullback on equities based on the fact that most of the indices were up over 3%. Don't know. But I'm going to keep this short. So this is a review here. On today's trade, the Euro-US dollar was really the focal point. And then watching the SPX futures. I'm going to pause this video now. I'll upload it to YouTube. Then I'm going to get more into detail in the members video on why I took the trade. All right. Take care, everybody. Have a good one. And follow us, fxlifedaytrading.com. And go to the performance page and you'll see the link there in real time with the third-party verification stats you can track. Take care.